Oakland, California, the home of the Raider Nation. We welcome you to the Coliseum for this AFC versus NFC matchup between the Redskins and the Raiders. AFC versus NFC as kickoff fast approaches, Phil.
Well, we have two teams that don't know each other very well. And when you don't know each other very well, you play cautious. And when you play cautious, you don't play as well as you should. So it should be a high-scoring game.
They're lining up here for the onside kick. Turned away, and the receiving team has it. They need to get the playoff. Look at that whole cadre of receivers on one side. And the give to Darren McFadden. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
Flex round! Flex round!
That leads us to second down.
Ohio! Ohio! Flex round! Flex round!
Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. Looking at every option. Buying time, looking for a receiver. Brian Arakpo has a sack.
You got to be smart on the defensive side now here, third and long. Be a little careful. Maybe give up a short pass or a short run. And if they throw it short, make sure you come up and make the tackle.
The offensive line gets in position. Can they protect their quarterback from the shotgun? The defense gets another sack.
The offensive line that time had no idea this quarterback was coming on the blitz. He timed it perfectly, and the speed and the talent to get there, and he gets the sack on the QB.
Looking to go deep. And it's thrown incomplete.
That was a terrible job that time by the offense. The head coach decides to go for it on fourth down. The play is there. The players just did a terrible job of executing. Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving them hand signals. Boy, after watching that long run, I'm winded. That was a nice job by the running back. Good job up front, sustaining the blocks. Offense has got to be happy with that.
Minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And we'll return after this message and a word from your local station.
Easy, easy, Gil, Gil.
The quarterback's calling something out. First and 10. Looking for an open receiver on the right. And he's knocked out of bounds.
When a quarterback can run, it usually takes one guy out of pass coverage. Look at the spy that time on the quarterback. That opens up the passing lanes. Good throw and catch.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. From inside the red zone, so dangerous. Makes the catch in open space.
Well, when you want to spy the quarterback, that's great. You might stop him from running, but look at the open people down the field. Good throw and catch by the quarterback.
Third and 5. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Touchdown, Redskins.
What a good job by the wide receiver. Not a terrific pass, but he just goes in there, makes a wonderful catch for the touchdown.
They get set quickly, ready for another snap. It's good. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. The Redskins getting ready now to start their drive. For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. It's handed to the running back. And the tackle is made at the 48-yard line.
When you're going against a really athletic defense, there's nothing like reverses and the counter run game, because they see it, they go, and you counter it, and that's why it works to perfection.
And it's now second down and 5 after running it on first down. He is brought down at the 49-yard line.
When you spy the quarterback, what it does, it just makes it easier to throw the football and complete those passes. Less people covering the receivers down the field.
This game ball's out, and the quarterback is taken down.
There's always a rule on the offensive side when the football is fumbled. Little guys pick it up, fat guys fall on it. Don't try to pick it up if you're one of the fat guys. That time they get it done and recover their own fumble.
Rocca now ready to punt. Ready to return this one.
Of course, Jim, you and I would have called a fair catch there, because you know why? We're cowards. Who'd want to take this kind of punishment when the defender's all around you? Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Stands in the pocket. That ball is going the other way. Stop the play right there.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eye. And it led to an interception.
Offense lines up here. It's a throw all the way. Looking down the field. The throw to the left. That pass.
Intentional grounding.
Looks like a little miscommunication.
I don't know what he was thinking here, Phil. That's an obvious intentional grounding penalty.
He was trying to get outside the pocket that time before he threw it away, but he couldn't do it because, these defensive players are all over him.
Hey, save!
Offense costing themselves there. Second down following the penalty. Quarterback drops back, eyeing that left side. Nowhere else to go, and he's out of bounds.
Well, the quarterback gets the completion. It's going to look good on the stat sheet, but there was no chance of getting the first down by catching and running against this defense. Quarterback's got to be a little braver and throw the football down the field.
Third down now. Quarterback dropping back, looking to get the feet planted. That pass incomplete. Rocca now ready to punt.
Out of bounds at the 40-yard line.
Raiders getting set now for the next series.
Sally 19.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. First down on the way. This is a five-step drop back. He's scrambling down. Fumble. And he's taken down. Shakes off the hit. Touchdown.
Anytime you're on the offensive side and you fumble and the defense picks it up and takes it for a long touchdown, wow, that is hard to overcome. So what a job by the defense. Very opportunistic. Take advantage of those situations when they come up.
The point after try is in the books. The Raiders ready to return the kickoff. Now the smart play here is just to squib this one and avoid the big return. Tackles made. That's a timeout by the D. The Raiders come onto the field now for this next series. The quarterback has his team's attention here. Defense comes to the line, ready to pounce on that quarterback one more time. Can they get another sack right here? Scanning the field. Gets a hand on that one to knock it away.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
One more snap, and we'll head to halftime. The quarterback throws to the right. On target.
These big receivers in the NFL now, they can get down the field and just give them a chance. That's what the quarterback did. Nice catch by the receiver.
We're back here now in this one, where the Redskins lead by 14. Phil, how about a little first half analysis? They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back.
Well, nothing like going in at halftime with the lead. It just makes you feel good. It makes you think all that week's preparation and hard work, we were right in what we were trying to do. So the big thing is in going in at halftime, rest up, be determined. Try to come out in the second half and act like you're behind. If you can do that, you can hold on to that lead and go on and win the game.
onside kick executed to near perfection, and it looks like the kicking team has it. That's a whole bunch of receivers lined up on one side for this play. First and 10. Surveys. That's a gain of 7. Time for the hurry up offense. This will be second down.
Let's go, let's go.
Dropping back to throw. Trying to work the middle of the field. He's brought down at the 20-yard line.
Jim, the coaches tell us the same thing every week about defenses. Can we hold them to field goal tries and not give up the touchdowns? Here we are. They got more than a 7-point lead. Can you hold them to a field goal try? Well, we'll find out.
Staying with the passing game on first down. Running away from the pressure. Then picks up about 3. No huddle time. From inside the red zone.
Here we go.
Second down and 7. Looking to scramble. Ball's picked off. The tackle was made.
Good job by the defensive back. Reading the wide receiver. Makes the break at the perfect time and gets the interception.
First down here. He drops back to throw. That catch will extend the drive. Spins out of the tackle. Knocked out of bounds.
This quarterback runs so well, he just expects that they're going to have a spy on him. Well, that's good. You might stop him from running now, but the problem is he can still throw it down the field on him.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here. Back to the air here on first down. Running away from the sack. Pumps. Fakes the throw on the spot.
Well, when you get down here this close, you got to be tough, big, and strong to get into the end zone. That time, he falls a couple inches short.
The defense stops the clock. Let's see how they back up the big play here. We'll run it. And he takes it across. It is a touchdown.
The fullback in most offenses in the NFL very seldom gets to carry the football. But down near the goal line, they serve a good purpose. Quick hitting plays by a big, powerful guy gets it done.
He'll decline the penalty and let the play stand. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. Like the receiving team has recovered. Raiders get ready to start their drive. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. This will probably be the last play of the quarter. First down and 10. Looking across the middle, inhales the pass.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself 3 more opportunities.
Regular, regular.
First down. Offense ready for the snap.
Mirror, mirror. 95. Sally 19. Sally 19. Hey.
And Now on first down, they'll go back to the air. Trying to find an open man, and he's forced to the ground.
It is truly a bonus when you can take your outside linebacker and let him rush the quarterback, and he can get a sack. Nice job that time by the outside linebacker.
Regular, regular. Get ready. Sally 19. Samira.
Zebra, zebra.
Regular, regular. Mirror, mirror, mirror.
Zebra, zebra.
Second down and 12. Stands in the pocket. Carson Palmer throws the long pass. Knocked away incomplete.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait till the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
The pass play fails to work, and now it's third down. Looks around. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Out of the gun, and he wants to throw it across the middle. Touchdown, and they get one back.
And what a touchdown there for the offense. The quarterback just fires that football in there. Look at the defenders around the receiver, but the receiver big enough, tough enough to go up in there and make that catch.
They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. It looks like they've recovered the onside kick. The Raiders ready to take over the football.
Flex round.
It's first down as they head to the line. And they sack the quarterback.
This quarterback has shown us he can do everything. Good in pass coverage down the field. Physical at the point of attack. Can tackle running backs when they come out there. And how about that blitz that time? Good timing and gets the sack on the quarterback.
Second and long. Going across the middle, staying with them stride for stride, and the pass is incomplete.
Got to give this secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
Ohio! Ohio. Flex round! Flex round! Ohio.
The quarterback's Ohio. Calling Ohio. Something out.
Ohio.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked five times today. Really been beat up. And the officials have thrown the flag. You took a few of these shots in your day. That's a late hit on the quarterback.
Yeah, nowadays these guys, I believe the quarterback is overprotected. This, to me, this is a bad call. The defensive player feel bad. All he's doing is his job, and he still gets penalized 15 yards.
That's a timeout by the defense.
There's no secret here, Jim. You got to get in the end zone as fast as you can so you still have a chance maybe to win this game.
Ohio! Ohio! Flex round! Flex round!
Ohio! First down following the penalty. Drop back. Shotgun formation. Interception. Taking off, and he's taken out of bounds.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled, being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Play fake here. Gets away from the heat. There's a yellow marker down on the field. The defense will take the penalty. To the 10-yard step off, first and 20 to go. That ball has been picked off.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football, the results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
From the red zone. The wide receiver shifting around in motion. Now first and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. Touchdown. And this game just got a whole lot more interesting. That touchdown keeps them in the game, but they're going to need a lot of help from here.
Yeah, they got an onside kick it here, Jim. And the good thing is their kicker does an excellent job of finding a way he can make it bounce really in the air. What it turns out to be, it's just a jump ball, so it's a good chance.
They're lining up here for the onside kick. There's a flag out as they run down the field. The onside kick is not legal until the football travels 10 yards. They face first down. Running back gets it on the handoff. And that's a gain of 9.
Well, that was a nice run that time off tackle. And listen, this is a bread and butter play in the NFL. It's about power running. Can your offensive tackle make the block to free up that running back so he has a chance to get that secondary and make a nice run out of it?
Second down. Gets it again here. And a run right up the middle. That'll stop the clock with that timeout. That big gainer on the ground gives them now a first down. Spins out of the tackle, bringing the play to an end.
Nice play call that time by the offensive coordinator coming with the counter run, and the defense being too aggressive. They're over-pursuing, so you do the little counter, go the opposite direction, and it works well. And